Okay, guys, what is up, people, and welcome back to this series once again, where I'll be playing my Discord server once again in PvP. It has definitely been a while since I've done this. I think my last video on this was like 3 months ago. Like, it was definitely quite a while ago. Now we're doing this again. I did announce this in my Discord server, and then I gave them a week for them to, like think about whether they want to participate or not. And I mean, it looks like some people did come through. It wasn't as much as last time, but regardless of that, we still have a few people that want to participate, which is really cool. So I have a few teams here lined up, ready for me to use. So I'm here. We have the Androids team. I have my Future team lined up here. I have the Holy Trinity. I have my God Key team. I have Regen. Yeah, I literally have so many teams that I can use. And yeah, it's literally the same rules as last time. It's a best of three, and if they win at least once against me, then they'll win a prize that I'll probably mention in the Discord server anyway. So yeah, I mean, there's nothing else I really ha have to say apart from that. So yeah, let's just get into the first contestant. Yeah. Okay then, so we're going for the rematch with Brandon once again. So this time he's brought a Fusion Warrior team, okay, and then I've decided to bring Future because, yeah, this is a very brutal team for sure. So I guess like these two are definitely coming, and then man, like, he might bring Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, but like, we'll try like merge Zamasu this time. I think he'll do a good job on here because, yeah, okay, there it goes. Okay then, so here we go. Like, the only type disadvantages that we have to worry about is blue Gogeta and like Super Saiyan 4. Fair enough. Okay, so we get a green card. Yep, fine. I think we'll go back. Will he go back? Ah, no, he did. Ah, crap, okay, well done. He actually got me there. Okay, so we'll go to Goku Black then, because any damage we take from here is going to be brutal. So we'll make him lose Ki as well. Yep, okay, cool. Let's see if I can go forward. Okay, so he has a boosted blue card. Okay, fair enough. Okay, so that landed, cool. Drop combo. No, okay. Interesting. I tried to sidestep there, but it didn't work. It was so rip. I think this one will be a strike. No, wait, okay. We'll let Trunks take this. I'm taking a big risk with this one, because let's see. Half health, okay, cool. He has a blue card, doesn't he? Yep, there we go. Okay, we'll save everything for later. There we go, nice. Oh wait, oh crap. That's really good. That's really good play. Starting to lag just a teeny bit, but it's bearable. Like, I actually had to turn the graphic settings all the way low because, yeah, I mean, like, I knew this would happen, so. Okay, he's locked me in. Ah, that's, yeah, okay. Fair, fair. Will that kill, though? Ah, it was so close to being, making him alive, but. Okay, fair. 990, he can't. 991, holy crap! Okay, holy crap, okay, we need to make him lose Ki. Holy crap, that was so lucky. Fine. This is definitely challenging, okay. Perfect vanish. Ah, flips it. Okay. And the drop combo.
Okay,
We're slowly regenning, so this is good. He's gonna switch, isn't he? Okay, so it looks like he didn't, okay. Now, I wish I had a Greycon at that moment, though, because then I could do a type neutral. Ultimate, so... He keeps doing taps, so... Okay, fair. That was good. Sidestep, come on. There we go, there's a sidestep. Let's go for the blue cod. Gogeta, yep, there we go. That's exactly why. Okay, nice. Okay, so it's all resting on Zamasu then. Okay. This is not good. I'm gonna need a crap ton of green cards now because now I'm screwed. Come on, give me a green card. I want a type neutral. Yeah, nah, I can't do anything now. He's got me. No? Green card, there we go. Cool. There we go. Now we've got him. There we go. Let's see. I just need a few more cards. Ah, no! It's so close! Damn it! If he has a blue card, then that's it. Yeah. Let's see. Nah, it's done, it's done. It was close though, that was good. That was really good, yeah. That match went on for a while. Literally, until 35 counts, so flipping hell. Okay, then here we go. So we have Shano Wally. He faced us last time in the previous episode. So he's using Fusion Warriors. Okay, interesting. Oh man, okay. This is definitely gonna be a risky match, so I guess. Okay, so this guy's definitely coming. I feel like we need a purple for sure, because Kefla and Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta might come as well, so. And then we'll do. Will he bring Vegito Blue though? That's a I'm not risky, I'm bringing Vanos, I don't care. Okay, here we go. So he bought Gogeta Blue. Wow, what a pain, seriously. Literally, what an absolute pain, seriously. And it's laggy as well, it's gonna screw me off. And he's gonna win it, yep, there we go. This will be an annoying game. I'm actually making too many mistakes here. Okay, wait. Let me sort out my playstyle, seriously. Jesus Christ, that was so annoying. Okay, I thought I dropped combo, but fair enough. It's a waste of his cover change anyway, fine. Gogeta Blue, okay. What I need to do here is that, yeah, okay, there we go. Gogeta Blue is the main threat right now. Ah, for God's sake, ah. And now he's gonna ult me, yep. I don't know what that was, Jesus Christ, okay. Okay, Vanos survived that, that's good. Okay, so there's second cover change gone. I can still lose this, seriously. Yeah, look, I just... there's literally nothing I could do. Oh my gosh, okay. Can we make it into battles? No, we can't. Oh my days. Okay, here we go. This could be one mental match for sure. There we go. There's a sidestep. Cool. I'm just going to keep going strike because of Vegeta Blue. Yep. And then we go to Jiren. Okay, so it looks like he doesn't sidestep either. So that's good to know. There we go, there's a sidestep, good, okay, there we go. Okay, so that landed as well. There we go, there's a sidestep, cool. Oh, okay, that was a bit of a risk, but... 964, will he beat it? 971, yeah. Why am I not surprised, seriously, why am I not surprised? Oh my gosh, so Jiren's probably dead. Yeah. Jiren's dead. That sucks. My one type advantage, for God's sake. Okay, blast armor, fair. Okay, we got him there, nice. I'm just gonna go for the ultimate, to be honest. We'll see what happens. Let's see if I can get my vanish back. If I can, then that's good. Crap, okay. Fair. But what's... okay. Either I need a green card to land a type neutral ultimate if he switches to Vegeta Blue. Yeah, this is where I've... this is where I desperately need a green card, please. I'm probably... okay. Ho ho ho. Risky once again. Yeah, no, I'm done for. I can't do anything now. I can't do anything. Okay, somehow it's still with this. I don't know how, but somehow I'm gonna die here if I don't survive this. Look at this, seriously. Alright, fair enough. Yep, you got me there. Oh Oh, fam, there was nothing I could do. Seriously, nothing. Absolutely nothing. Yeah. Well, it was good. GG. Well. Tab. Yeah, my Discord server is absolutely reckless. Yeah, like most of those matches, I really couldn't do anything because it's just like, I can't switch out and then they die. And it's just, like really unfair teams, to be honest. Like, especially against Zenkais like Super Saiyan 3 and, stuff like that, I couldn't do anything. So, like, people could say, oh, you're just crap at the game or something like that. No, like, believe me, I tried doing what I could. I literally couldn't do anything. But yeah, the game's a game. It is what it is. But yeah, like, it's not about the winning or losing. Like, I literally made these series to show how talented people are. Seriously, yeah, they were really good at playing the game, seriously. That's for sure. So yeah, it's literally, I was enjoying the matches and stuff like that. That's what matters. Like, this world is full of, like, people that judge, like that judge you in it, are, like, you're crap because you lost in this game or whatever. Like, in the end, it's just a mobile game, so it's just it's not that deep, like, yeah, I mean, like, yeah, I mean, even if I lost all three matches, it's not that deep because, like, it's talent, yeah, like, it just shows how talented they are at playing this game. So yeah, it's really good, honestly, really good. Like, if you want to face these guys, then you can join the Discord server and, face them yourself. Maybe you lot could beat these guys instead of me. Like, like, obviously, I don't claim myself to be like the top player in the game. So honestly, yeah, like, these guys absolutely wrecked me. Like, I can't deny that, like, it's just, yeah, like, it is what it is. So yeah, like, right now, yeah, so I'll be doing the summon video soon, but it looks like we are getting a new Legends Limited. So when this like, new video and stuff comes out, by the time this video comes out, but the video and stuff would already be out, so we'll be able to find out who the new LF is. But now that, there might be hints that a new LF is coming, I'm thinking I might skip this LF Gohan banner and see if this new LF is good, because maybe it literally could be something lit. So yeah, I mean, I'll see when the time comes. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. It was definitely hard. It was definitely hard play these guys. Honestly, these guys are no joke. Yeah, they were really good. Most of the time when I play in like normal PvP, I would use my techniques, like, like going up to them and expecting a sidestep, or going up to them and doing a many bitty. Sometimes I use my techniques to try and force a sidestep out of them. But with these guys, they're so reckless. Literally, they go full force when you least expect it. So it's just like, like, you're screwed. It's just, yeah, it's really hard to use your tactics in a really, like, fast-paced match. So, like, it is what it is. Like, I can't keep making like excuses now. I lost. So yeah, it's yeah, like, it's just like, it is what it is. So yeah, make sure you like, you guys like the video and subscribe to the channel. And if you guys want to be in a video like this as well, then make sure you join the Discord server. And like, who knows, maybe I'll host like another one of these in like a few months or so. Like, I mean, yeah, like, you never know. So make sure you stay tuned for that. And yeah, I'll see you lot in the next video. Peace out.